Natalie Portman is bringing a new soccer team to Los Angeles. The National Women's Soccer League awarded a group led by the actress the rights to form a franchise. While the new team doesn't have a formal name or a venue yet, the team has been coined Angel City and is aiming to play in the 2022 season. Serena Williams is also part owner, as are actors Uzo Aduba, America Ferrera, Jennifer Garner, and Eva Longoria. Heather Morris posted a moving tribute to Naya Rivera on Instagram on Tuesday. Morris shared a video of herself dancing and singing along to Rivera's song Radio Silence. I made it to 100 million followers in the last few weeks, and at first I was resentful because I gained them from tragedy. But after giving it a breath, I realized you all just surrounded me with love and support, she captioned the post. So I'm celebrating 1 million today in a tribute to Naya Rivera with her music and her voice that will forever be my favorite. It's official. According to People, Tom Arnold and Ashley Groussman finalized their divorce in Los Angeles on July 16th. The couple cited irreconcilable differences and agreed to joint custody of their two children. The two were married in November 2009. It was Arnold's fourth marriage.